With more than 30 years in the Kenyan market, the China Road and Bridge Corporation has made significant developmental contribution to the local population. Having employed more than 10,000 people, the company now boasts of simultaneous development of its staff as well as its own growth. The Long Service Awards, launched in 2010, honors the outstanding performance of employees. This year's event saw 74 employees feted for their exemplary performance. Among them was Wendy, who started working at the company 20 years ago.
I started working with CRBC in the year 1996, and I started as an office messenger, just doing simple office work. We went on until there was another new project, Makindu project. That is when I was given a promotion to work in the personnel office as the personnel secretary. From all of them have got really great ideas, and they have really different attitudes, and all that is learning. So working in CRBC, it's about learning. It's not just about building roads only, no. We also learn them, and I'm grateful. I'm still ready to work with CRBC until I get old. It doesn't matter. So long as Kenya government still gives them more projects, I'm ready to work. Anywhere in the country, whether it's rural areas, cities, towns, I'm okay and very comfortable.
The Long Service Award is expected to encourage all the staff members and enhance their sense of belonging in the company. Some of the major projects the company is involved in include the construction of the 480-kilometer Mombasa to Nairobi Standard Gauge Railway project, which will begin operations next year. Leslie Mirungu, CCTV.